Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we'll learn how to create the parts and assembly of car jack in SOLIDWORKS. So let's see.
Now let's see how to create the parts of the car jack. So let's go in SOLIDWORKS. Now first we'll create the first part. So here I will select top plane, click on the sketch, select the rectangle command, I will draw one rectangle, go in the smart dimension and assign the dimension, where I will give it as 90, and this we have 150. Exit the sketch, select the extrude boss command, select the sketch and take the thickness of 10 mm. Now select this face, click on the sketch, make it normal too. I will first draw one center line. Length 60. Now select the line command and draw one line of 25. Now select the 3-point arc, create one arc, take the radius 50. Now we'll just mirror this. So select the mirror, select the entities to mirror, select this construction line as the mirror line, click OK. Now select the line command and draw one line here, select the circle command and draw two circles. I will draw first one and then we'll mirror it. Go in the dimension, take this distance as 53 and the diameter of circle of 15. Again go in the mirror entities, select the circle and mirror this. Now just exit the sketch, select the extrude boss command, select this sketch, go in the selected contours and select the circle, just reverse the direction, click OK. Now make the front plane visible. Select the mirror command, select the front plane as a mirror plane and the features to mirror, select this feature. Select the boss extrude tool and click OK. I'll just hide this plane. Now first part is created. We'll just save it. Go and click on save as. Just save it on the desktop, the car jack folder is part number one. Now again click on the new tab, select the part, click OK. Now we'll create the second part. For that select the front plane, click on the sketch, take the center point straight slot, draw one slot. Take this dimension as 35. So we'll take the dimension as 100. Go in the smart dimension. Take this as half of 27. Take this distance as of 200. Select the circle command. Go in the smart dimension. Take this diameter as 15. Again, select the circle command and draw one circle here of diameter 15. Exit the sketch. Select the extrude boss command and select the sketch. Go in the selected contours and select these circles and take the thickness of 6.5. Click OK. Now it is our second part. We'll just save it as part number 2. Now click on the new tab, select part modeling, click OK. We'll create our third part. Select the front plane and draw one center line. Select the line command. We'll just draw first sketch, then we'll assign the dimension. Go in the smart dimension. Take this dimension of 25. Take this dimension of 50. And this be of 500. Take this distance as 12.5. Just exit the sketch. Select the revolvers, select this center line and just click OK. If you want to add some appearance, you can add the appearance from here. Suppose I am going in paint. Like this, you can add appearance to the parts. I'll just save this as our part number 3. So likewise, we'll add appearance in the first two parts also. Just click on the save. Now we'll create our fourth part. Click on the front plane. Select the center bond slot. Take this distance as 35 and this of 30. Go in the smart dimension and assign the dimensions. Select the circle command, draw one circle here, take the diameter of 15, same on the right hand side, exit the sketch, select the extrude boss command. Take the extrude length of 57. Click OK. Now select this upper face. Click on the sketch. Make it normal too. draw one circle at the center. Just draw one center line. Make this the center line. Go in the smart dimension. Take this diameter of 24. Just exit the sketch. Select the extrude cut command. Select this and click OK. This is our fourth part. Let's save this. I will go in the metal and add some metal appearance. Same, applying bronze appearance. Just click on save. Now again click on the new tab, select the part, click OK, select the front plane, again select the center point slot, go in the smart dimension, take this as half of 25. Here, take this distance of 75. Select the circle command and draw the circle of diameter 15. Exit the sketch, select the extrude boss command, select this, go in the selected contours and select these both circles, take the extrusion length of 57, click OK. Now select this upper face, click on the sketch, make it normal too. Now just draw one circle. Take this diameter of 12. Just go in the add relation and make it per vertical. Exit the sketch. Select the shortcut command. Select this circle, and give the cut of 12.5, and go in the appearance, here we'll give zinc appearance, suppose. Just save this part as for part number 5. Thank you friends for watching this video.